Nigga, you played that boy.
Hey. Hey, hey. Just that old girl, you know what I'm saying? One take shorty, nigga. Going dumb every day, going dumb every night. Feeling green, shining white. And I'm told my pipe. I got whatever you want, I got whatever you like. I got whatever you like, I got whatever you like. Going dumb every day, going dumb every night.
Okay.
Selling green, selling white.
Right.
And I'm told my pipe.
Okay,
I got whatever you like. 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 Going dumb every day.
He trying to drink in this bitch, man. Nigga thirsty as fuck. Get all this shit. Got the munchies high as hell. Change this goofy shit, man. I was, you know, on my finesse shit when I put these little goofy clothes on and shit. Change this shit. I gotta go to the gun store, get right real quick though. Damn, matter of fact.
Hey, Brody.
What up, nigga?
You know where I could sell Bitcoin?
Shit, hell nah. I think the black market.
Oh, the black market got the Bitcoin shit?
Yeah, I think that's how you buy the guns and shit or something like that. You could buy them with the coins and shit.
For sure.
Yeah. The fuck? There we go. Go get it right, man. Big 4-5. Yeah, I know that's what I need. Big 4-Fizzy. Big 4-Fizzy, nigga.
Thank you.
go up here, man. Jug this little fish off, man.
Hey, yo, I got a pistol for sale, buddy.
I'm good, my nigga.
Alright, my boy.
What's wrong with your car, man? That
motherfucker
sound like a lawnmower.
Talking about this? You talking about my shit right here, nigga?
Yeah, that shit sound like a lawnmower right now.
That's because I'm easing my foot on the pedal, you feel me?
Oh, wow. I said, yeah, that bitch do sound like a...
I mean, I got the turbo on this bitch and everything, nigga. Catch up, nigga. Catch up, nigga. Jug these little fish off real quick, man. Niggas just on some get money, handle business type shit, man. I'm just on some money shit, like for sure right now. All that goofy shit out the window. Like as far as niggas playing with me and shit, just gonna get it straight popping. You feel me? As far as niggas playing with me and shit, man, we just gonna get that shit straight popping. You know what I'm saying? They talking about that bitch sound like a lawnmower. Y'all hear the engine in this motherfucker? Like what? Niggas better stop playing, man. You ain't get no money like this, man. Y'all an inside mustard. On the fuck, nigga, man. Nigga, man. Yeah, I forgot I got that meth on me too. I gotta go get that off too. I like to ride my lights off and shit. Just be more low key, like, you know. I ain't worried about no traffic ticket or nothing like that. Nigga, pay that shit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, pulled over for that. That ain't about shit. Give me my ticket, officer. Let me keep it moving. Hell nah, I don't give you no consent to search my whip, nigga. You know what I'm saying? I know the laws, my nigga. I already know, man. I ain't sold no fish in a minute. I think I hit these from a nigga trunk or something, though. They're probably trying to ride, so are they trying to ride the bank? What the fuck? Bro bounced out on him. He bounced out on him. Hell nah. Bounced out on that shit, funny. Playing with me, man. Try to do no goofy shit and run up on me, nigga. You gonna die. If niggas in the cut or whatever going on, niggas gonna die, nigga. See something real quick. Okay. Should I take that, nigga? Look good, M. Just got my strap money back, basically. Nothing major. This bitch all cordial. I think I got a whole heap of meth, but I got like, okay, 20 up in there. Did a nigga hit my shit, John? To jug this little meth off now. Real quick. Man, my car always acting stupid, man. I gotta take this bitch to the shop. Gas to. Just looking real quick, man. I'm so high. Keep again. I got all this goddamn meth on me, bruh. All this fucking meth. Go get some gas real quick, man. Fill this motherfucker up real quick. Fill this bitch up real quick, man. Nigga definitely don't wanna run out of gas, bro. Nigga on point. I'm on point right now, bro. I gotta be on point, man. Man, this shit ain't alright. I need to go to the fucking mechanic, man. There go one right up here. I'm about to stop at that bitch. Oh, nigga, watch out, nigga. Thank you. Dumbass niggas don't know how to drive, bruh. Pushing this bitch. I didn't even see that motherfucking little pole. Same old shit. What did it say? I got 15 fuel. I just was at the gas station, bro. God damn, niggas is not lying. They say they motherfucking gas running out like water, bro. Like what? I was just at the gas station, bro. Literally. Gotta get this little shit off real quick, man. Ain't nothing new. This how I got, you know what I'm saying? This how I got this. This how I got this shit, man. This how I got down to everything, man. Well, you know, I did a lot of finessing, really. Sold a lot of imaginary guns, you know? A lot of drugs, robbed a lot of niggas. That's just how I was mobbing. I had to eat. In the city full of these gangs, bro. I'm standing 10 toes. Eating. Just me. You know what I'm saying? Big step. Money Mike. Them my peoples. You know what I'm saying? Them only really niggas I be fucking with for real, you know? Other than that, nigga, we 10 toes. And they mod the same way I mod. They ain't out here with a whole bunch of niggas. That's just how we was raised, bro. Staying 10. But we got each other back for Showski. You know what I'm saying? This should be gone in a minute. It's like a little secret, little slit on the door and shit. Niggas just be, it's like a button I press in the whip. You know what I'm saying? And license plate, it's like some Spectre gadget shit, you know. And then they slide under the door, and they got a slit where they press a button and a little slit open under the door. They just be grabbing them, you know, the meth and shit, just like that. Nobody, ain't, you know what I'm saying? Niggas just think I'm just sitting right here apart. You feel me? I don't know if y'all get it, but it ain't, you know, for the niggas who understood, they understood. For the niggas who don't, they don't. You know what I'm saying? Some niggas gonna understand this shit. Some niggas ain't, man. But like I say, though, it's just, boom, I press a button. You know what I'm saying? My trunk start, you know what I'm saying? The meth in the trunk. That shit slide down like in some, like, Spectre gadget shit, bro. And it slide in their dough. They got a slit under the dough. And it slide the little pound right through there. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have them bitches packaged right, though. All the real hustlers know about this shit. If you ain't a real hustler, you don't know about it. They almost done, they almost done. Yeah, tell me back up a little more. Yeah, yeah. Easy, almost half a ticket. But we got more though. You know what I'm saying? This is how we get money. This shit ain't about nothing, man. About to switch whips, you feel me? This bitch running out of gas, for real. Made it just in time type shit. Some more in some of these other whips, bro. Unless I left my shit out, somebody done got me on some hot shit. Like, what the fuck? Look how dirty my whips is, too, man. Like, I gotta appreciate my shit more, man. Some niggas can't afford this type of shit. You know what I'm saying? I gotta appreciate this shit more, bro. I definitely had some different rims on this bitch. I could have sworn. Big step shit right here.
Yo.
What's up?
This your car?
Hell yeah. Nigga see me, nigga, all these my whips, nigga. I really put the law on his ass, like I ain't gotta tell you if it's my car or not. I ain't did shit illegal, you feel me? But I got this meth on me and shit, so you know. About to go jail the last of that shit off. Thought I had way more, but shit, I guess I don't. But after this, I gotta go change these goofy ass clothes, though. Damn. Bit so hard right here. Got the paint glistening on that bit. Oh yeah, let me stop at the mechanic. This bitch ain't no joke right here neither, nigga. Y'all know we been getting money though. This all off finesse. You know what I'm saying? Robbing niggas. You know what I'm saying? Selling imaginary guns, just getting it out, you know, getting it out the mud, my nigga. I had to figure this shit out, bruh. And nobody really tell me how to really get no money. I ain't a part of no gang or nothing. I'm 10 toes in this shit, nigga. One thing for sure, nigga, Big Boss Man Gutty gonna get some money, dawg. That's for sure, nigga, no matter where I'm at, nigga, where I go, I'm gonna get some money. I ain't gonna say it was easy, but once I got in my little groove, once I seen it, this shit, you know, how this shit was, you know, I had to adapt, nigga, I adapted, and I advanced. I evolved in a whole nother way, you know? Type shit, nigga. Oh shit, I'm tripping. I'm high. I forgot I gotta go to the door so they can help get the slit. I'm tripping. There we go. Yeah. We got like 20 of them bitches. That's it. Then I got another one. I'll go package that up real quick. Jug that off real quick. Got a little honey coat. I'm gonna have to go back to the store. Niggas ain't coming like this on the Dolo side. They gotta have niggas to get money with to do this type of shit. I'm OG status in this bitch for real, man. If you ask me, nigga. About to keep going up too, nigga. Yeah. Keep going up too, nigga. What's the problem? What up?
Are you trying to buy something?
What you got, man?
My boy, you got a gun
now, dog. Yeah, nigga, the city crazy. What you got for sale, bro?
I was just selling guns, but you chilling.
All right, for sure. Nigga. Must be trying to buy something. Talking about nigga. What up, nigga? Thank you.